If you have a full-time job, can you be a consultant on the side? Can you have success as a consultant on the side? Short answer, yes. Let's talk about that a bit. So what you're probably experiencing right now is you've got people coming to you who are familiar with the work that you've done, and they're asking you to do side projects for them. And sometimes that's for a little money, sometimes it's for a lot of money. That's good. I think that's a good place to get started, especially if that's happening to you already. But here's the thing. If you really are looking to grow a consulting business, this is running a business, which requires not just your expertise, but it requires the infrastructure of business. You're going to have to create a client acquisition system, a client service system, a client retention system. You can't just be smart. You're going to have to be a leader of a business.